Hey guys, subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on my new uploads. Stay connected, stay happy.
Hi guys, welcome to Mom's Happiness and you're with me Priyanka, and in my today's video I will be reviewing on the Bee Blend Back to Life Dry Shampoo, and this is how it looks. And this retails for 550 rupees for 125 ml of the product. And I actually bought this away before. I even included this in one of my Nykaa haul video. Coming to this packaging, it has a very nice, you know, metallic, silver metallic reflecting packaging, and all the instructions and everything is written over here. So it comes with a tight space dispenser so that you don't lose your product. And now coming to its usage, I've actually used it twice since I bought this, and I feel like you know, it actually gives you that refreshed you know feeling, like you know when you have that oily hairs, or you know, especially in summers, like you know, summers we get so much sweat in our hairs and we just feel so much you know, like uncomfortable. In that case, you are going to love this dry shampoo because it instantly gives you that fresh feeling. Now I feel that this somewhere, you know, smells like, you know, aqua fresh smells, like we get in you know, that shaving gel. So it smells something like that. I feel like, you know, even the, you know, the leave-in cream from Bee Blend, it also smells exactly like this. Now I'm going to be showing you how you can use this dry shampoo, and first let's see what they say is like how we can use it. So they say shake well before use, hold the cane in upright position 6 inches away from the hair and spray evenly close to the roots. Okay, leave in for 2 minutes, massage and brush thoroughly. In case of contact with eyes, rinse immediately. So basically you have to use it, you know, in a 6 inches distance from your hairs or whatever, like, you know, roots. So I just show you how you can use. You don't have to put on the length of your hair, you just have to use it on your scalp area. So I'm just going to take a small partition like this. White cast on my hair, don't worry, this is going to be all okay. And I just you know, did to show you that if you're going to be too close to your roots, you're going to get this, you know, white cast on your hair. So try to be you know, a little bit in distance from the roots. As they say, you have to wait for 2 minutes after spraying on your roots, and that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to sit back for 2 minutes. Guys, my 2 minutes are over now, and I'm just going to give a little massage. See, there's no white cast like it was before. And now I actually feel that my hairs are more lighter now, and I could, you know, just actually feel that as well in my hands, that my, you know, scalp is all dry. And instead of going 5 to 7 times for a bath, you can actually use this. So I feel that this is a nice, you know, option. You can even carry this. It's quite big to carry, like if you carry, you know, small handbags, but if you carry big handbags like me, so, you know, it's good to carry, in fact, because it's just so quick application and you get the, you know, instant you know, result. So in that case, I'm going to definitely carry this in my bag. I also have another product, that is Bee Blend Spotlight Hair Polish for instant shine, and this is how it looks. Now this is going to be my first impression because I haven't used it since I brought it, and this retails for 250 rupees for 30 ml of the product. Coming to its packaging, it is also similar to this dry shampoo packaging, just the difference is the color. Let's see how we can actually use this. So I'm going to take the mid length of my hairs. It actually gives little shine also, I think. I can see, I don't know if you can see. Oh my god, it actually gives instant shine. Believe me guys, I've never used this and I am so happy with the results. Like whenever, you know, you feel that your hairs are dull, or especially, you know, the ends of your hairs, I'll just show you even the ends how it looks. Okay, I'm going to spray this. I think two sprays. I really liked it. See, you can see. I'm personally really, you know, impressed with this particular, you know, product, because you know it actually gives you the instant shine. But I think maybe because I'm using it for the first time, you know, I'm more excited, because I was, you know, just same and you know exactly I was happy when I used this dry shampoo for the first time. So I really liked it. I mean, I really like this one as well as this one too. Good for the oily hairs, or if you have the oily scalp, or you know, all that humid weather in summers, and if you have dull hairs and dead ends. These both products are very good if you just want, you know, instant makeover for your hairs. So yeah, I really like them, and believe me guys, I just wash my hairs in alternative days, but just for this particular review I haven't washed my hairs for 3 days, and this is my 4th day, but I'm okay for now. I will wash it in later in the night. I hope you like this short review plus demo video, and if you like it, then do hit that like button down below and do subscribe to my channel for more related upcoming videos. Stay connected, stay happy, stay beautiful. See you in my next video. Take care, bye.